about the chair that you make itself in the regulation?
In my country, is we have produced three type of wheelchair. One is for water and four wheel, and another one is not water but is four wheel to use in the hospital and school ground. And another one is we have produced by wood, and then three wheelchair to distribute in the villages for the poor people.
Okay, thank you. Have you seen the red wheelchairs, the red hospital wheelchairs?
Yes, I saw some red wheelchair and wheelchair from United States.
And are those safe?
Not safe for them because it's the all of wheelchair is too big. And the red wheelchair is and some part of the front wheel and bearing and tie is not so good for them.
Either. Have you seen any important wheelchairs in your country? And if so, how did you get there?
Yes, we in Zambia we have these imported wheelchairs which are brought in by mostly the Rotary clubs and some of the churches, and also the I think it's called Health Family Trust. You know.
And what happens after people get these chairs?
Well, mostly 3 weeks forward down the line we tend to see these wheelchairs in our workshop for repairs. They tend to break down easily. As you know, they are not really designed for kind of terrain in Africa, especially Zambia. And so they easily break. You may find that one has got 3 wheels, or the castles are just broken pieces, or bearings are gone. Also, as you mentioned, that these wheelchairs come without cushions. So you imagine what happens. Those who were no sensation.
What of the imported wheelchairs? Are they the red wheelchairs or the white plastic chairs or both?
Both. The red chairs from the Foundation and the white chairs from Free Uja Mission.
How has that affected your business?
For the past 2 years, it is really almost. Closed down our business because they have supplied in hundreds. Just a few months ago, they supplied about 1,000 wheelchairs to government institutions, to individuals, to hospitals, schools, everywhere. They distributed these wheelchairs. As a result, we kind of sell our local wheelchair.
And what's different about your chair?
Well, our wheelchair is
a chair that your organization.
Our wheelchair is quite a strong chair. As I said, it's a locally designed chair, designed to withstand our terrain. It's flexible, strong, and I think it's a chair that lasts long. The wheelchair I use has lasted 15 years. The only minor replacements are the tires, which wear out. I think our wheelchairs are much, much, much better. And they are made most of the times according to the user needs.
Have you heard of people being injured in these chairs?
Not really, but if you went around the cities, towns, you find most of the wheelchairs moving on 3 wheels, which really endanger the lives of people.
Have you seen imported wheelchairs in your country? And if so, how did they get there?
In Tanzania, I have seen the imported wheelchair, especially the Free Mission wheelchair.
considering.